Good morning, everyone. I'm Jan Carabeo. Breaking right now, one man is in the hospital after a stabbing in a SEPTA concourse in Center City, Philadelphia. Chopper 3 over Broad and Spruce Streets. A man in his 30s was stabbed just before 6:30 this morning in the concourse of the Walnut-Locust subway station. We're told he was stabbed in the chest and was unresponsive. Today is the second day of the strike by SEPTA police, which has reduced patrols.